I can see all that green at the top over there. Look, you see? Yep. They don't say that. Ooh. Look at that bird of paradise. Where do we go next? Ooh, it's chilly right here.
Yeah.
I hope so.
I mean, look at the windows. You're waiting for me to do the camera. You can walk through. Just have to
do it. I'm a little cold. Did you just smash your face into it?
No. Muskrats.
What is that? I see a staghorn fern in there. Is that door open? Well, what's the log? We can head down here. Oh man, that room looks moist.
What?
That room looks moist.
Yeah.
We'll go in there in a second. I could never keep one of these alive. I had one about 2 years ago. I want to know what this is, because this is pretty. They've got some rhododendrons in here. Okay. Ooh, even from the back. Oh my gosh, look at this. Look how it's growing, the trunk on it. You see those pretty orchids? I think this is Ficus Audrey. Oof. Wet. This is, this one's called Sterling. Diffenbachia oh, yeah. Sterling. Yes, it is. I don't know why that would be important. Mm-hmm. Here's some more anthuriums, which I love. Very trunk-like. So it's got some kind of like elephant ear, and then it's got staghorn ferns growing up there. That's really nice. My goodness. I think this is Ficus Audrey. And they looks like they have an avocado tree in here too. What is this? Snowflake Aurelia. Look at the leaves on this. It looks like frog paw. What do they have paws? This looks like a shell ginger. I figured you did, but I just want to get a little bit more. I think this is like monkey tail or something. White dragon fruit cactus. Wonder if it produces dragon fruit in here. Mangave. Is this bad hair day? Yep. I actually have bad hair day in my basement. I have Mad About Mission to Mars. This is in the basement. I don't have that one. What?
Just look at that thing with all the, like...
the frills.
Yeah.
Which way do you want to head down? Which way do you want to head down?
I was thinking if you go to...
Whale fin, Sansevieria, looks like. There's the ponytail palm. Look at the trunk of this. Next place we go. Yeah, it looks like it. It's as soon as they came in, complete chaos.
Ooh, this next area looks like it'd be good too.
That one in the, over there. Ooh, they have the poinsettia tree. The poinsettia tree. Over on that side, that's what I remember about being here. You're supposed to be focusing on me. Wow. It's huge. Let's go down the stairs. Beautiful. Look, not a spider mite in sight or mealybug. Yeah. And still the calatheas are crispy, even in the botanical garden.
Always.
Always a little crunch on them. There goes Pilea aquamarine. And actually, I need to take pictures of this because I need to do a blog post on it. So big and pretty. And that, I need to know exactly what that is right behind it. It looks, yeah, it looks like a bird of paradise. Do you want me to, you said go up the stairs?
No, you can see the big leaves.
Leaves. Oh. Look at this. This is just incredible. Oh, more than that. Look at this.
I mean, just the leaf itself.
Right. Yeah. Got the biggest rubber tree here, Ficus elastica. The canopy is huge.
Oh. It's just so happy looking.
Yeah. It's a bromelia tree. What you see? Look at all these rubber trees. No running, sir. What did you find? What is it?
It's a thingy.
It's a poinsettia tree. Very cute. I should create something like this at home.
These look so edible and delicious.
They look delicious?
Yeah.
Look at that tree. Oh my goodness. That palm.
Shelter.
Yeah, look. Can you hold this? One of these. Do you remember buying me one of these from Kroger? You probably don't remember, but it's no longer with us. It's a ginger, a variety of ginger. Crotons. Are you having fun? No?
What's this?
It looks like some kind of lily. It's got a flower. Look at that.
Poison bulb.
Poison bulb. I think I have a plant like this at home, actually. Look. That is so pretty. Woohoo. Yeah. What if I drop my phone down there in some water? Oopsie. Ooh. Somebody's flowering. Looks like a bird's nest fern back here. This way. The flower. Look how happy that fern is right there. Yeah. The biggest Hoya. Oh my gosh. Look at that Hoya. Elephant ears at the top. Right here. The secret garden. Okay. Yay. Okay.